Thank you so much for joining me once again. This is Akura Kojo Nyansafo. And then you are live on Senator Media and also Odisheba Presla Ministry. Indeed, today happens to be another great and joyous moment in our life in the sense that something good is about to happen. And it is all about Odisheba Presla. Today happens to be the last day she's completing her basic education, the BEC. And I am joined here with the crew. In fact, the whole team is right here in her school. We are here to bring you few updates and things that is happening right here in the school. And trust me, everybody is highly excited that Odisheba Presla indeed, for once, is completing or meeting such an external examination. And so far, they've taken the examinations quiet for days now. And today being the last day, we decided to come and then speak with her and know how she's faring, how the examination is going, and how everything is going in the school. This time, we'll move up to her classroom and then meet up with her friends and see how she's preparing for the last paper. As you can see, everybody is humbly seated with their books, and I believe today they are writing ICT so that they can go and sit for the final examination. Your continental worshiper is also right seated over there. Right, so upon speaking with her, she expressed her innermost appreciation to all the fans especially, and also gave us the assurance that everything is going on well with her when it comes to this examination, and that she's doing her final preparations to also take her final, paper. In fact, she also assured everybody, especially her fans, that you should continue to support her in prayers, even as she takes her papers and also commit markers into the hands of God, so that in the end she may come out with flying colors.
You are God from beginning to the end. There's no place for arguments. You are God all by yourself. When I look at the mountains, I look at
Yes, yes.
You remain the same.
We also had the opportunity to speak with the mother of Odisheba Presler, who also expressed her gratitude and innermost appreciation to the entire crew, and also to Mr. Theophilus Senna and some other fans for their immense support given throughout her educational life. She also continued by giving thanks to the school authorities for taking good care of her daughter. And also, she expressed her heartfelt gratitude to Bishop Adontin Boateng for her support and also prayers for the success of her daughter. And again, we had the opportunity to also speak with some teachers in the school and also the school's director. Teachers expressed their innermost happiness that their children are able to write this exam successfully and are sure that they will be coming out with good grades. Most of the teachers also expressed how sad they were for parting ways also with Odisheba Presler due to her attitude and demeanor, the way she carries herself in the school, and even as the outgoing girls' prefect. The director of the school also expressed her feeling and how happy he is that Odisheba Presler was enrolled in his school, and even made mention that even that has added more numbers to the school's population. Her presence in the school encouraged Dada mothers and parents to register the awards in the school. He ended by giving words of advice to the Continental Worshipper that even as she makes way for other level or advanced levels in her educational life, she should be more concerned in particular with her books and also study hard, be focused, and live to achieve her dreams. It was all joy in the school looking at how teachers, students, and even school pupils were jamming to beats and sounds that were played in the school. The Continental Worshipper held the microphone and brought forth her final worship with the school and said her last message and parted ways with the school.
Watch your legs.